Hey guys, quick announcement before you watch the video. Just a reminder that you can use our coupon code on Green Man Gaming to get 20% off your purchases at checkout. The code works store-wide, and in some cases you could actually stack a sale price on top of this coupon. Head to the description below. Hello, audience. Hunter here, coming to you deep from my fortified bunker in the middle of the DC hellhole in Life Grand. It's about 12:44. You're a Pip-Boy right now, phone. Speaking of which, you try the connection. There we go. Okay. Yes, I got the Pip-Boy out, but I don't have my webcam up. We're here tonight to check out the Automatron. As you can see, this is the first DLC that they've released. It came out midnight, which is how all DLCs should come out. Eastern time for the win. Anyway, I'm gonna pick off where I left off with my level 75 save. I am super thirsty, you have no idea. I'm trying to keep it down, cause... well, you know, adhesive is rare. Lies! I find it everywhere! Though, it does go into everything. Alright. Okay, so, let's gonna, loading screens, I get it, a game's gotta do what a game's gotta do, but, loading screens, any day. There we go. Oh. That just starts right up immediately, does it? Not even gonna give me time to run back and... well, actually... fuck it, I can do it now. Here, hold on, let me throw up some subtitles, because I got the volume on this game real low, so you can hear me over this lower volume. There we go. And I guess Piper's gonna sit in on this one. Oh, wait. I can do this through,
This is an emergency broadcast.
Okay.
Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help,
I think I've been
now's
there.
The time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
I think I've been there. Here, hold on. Let me see.
This is an emergency broadcast.
Oh, wow. Way up. Oh, no,
our
wait.
The caravan's under attack by hostile robots and
okay,
needs some
that's
serious
main
help.
Quest.
We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come
that
help,
right there is the only.
Time. Ada, loop this message.
Alright, Watts Consumer Electronics.
Yes, sir.
Here, turn that off. What's consumer electronics? Hardware Town. I'm right near Hardware Town? Huh. Okay. Embers Comics. Cabot House. Pikmin Gallery. Shamrock Tap House. Esther's Consumer Robotics. I need consumer... Watts is Consumer Electronics. There it is. Okay. You say east? I think he said east. Leather armor provides additional protection against enemy energy damage. Wow. Yeah, farther south. Farther south and... the farther south and east you go, I find it gets more dangerous. So... oh, well. There we go. Jesus. Shit's exploding over here. Hell, these are new. Just die, you iBots. I'm carrying a gun called Goldie. This is an absolutely terrifying weapon. I named it Goby. But the bullets explode on impact, doing 15 points of area effect damage. I'm often hurt myself by using this damn thing. Oh god. That is... wow. Mechanist holotape, you say? Okay. Let's see. 44 rounds. Oh boy. Fusion cells. At least these guys are good for, like, ammo and stuff.
My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Physically, the damage is minor. But I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
Here, hold on a second. Wait. Probably be better if I pause this and do it. I want to bring the volume up a little bit.
What kind of robot are you?
I am heavily modified, but at my core, I am an Assaultron. My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these.
Oh, no.
Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
You failed. Yes, tell me about robots. Tell me all about them.
Tell me about these robots.
They roam the Commonwealth and claim to be restoring order. We've seen them fighting raiders, but they've also attacked innocents, settlers, merchants, and caravans like ours. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
Huh.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
That is an absolutely ridiculous name. Isn't he, like... is he from the Capital Wasteland, cause...
who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts. The false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
You want revenge, don't you?
I admit my goal is twofold. Stopping the Mechanist both protects the Commonwealth and allows me to avenge my fallen friends. I won't rest until I see this threat dissolved. I owe it to them. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, let's go, Ada.
General Atomics has valuable salvage. Chances are high the robots are still there.
Piper, you will go there. Yes. Good. So, this thing ain't gonna... this... Ada isn't gonna slow me down, right? Cause... no. Alright, so, loot. Fusion cells. Good, good. Yes. A mechanic jumpsuit. Yeah, I'll take that as well. Oh no. Zoe's diary. I'll read it later. Road goggles. Which one were those again? Eh. Please don't land face down. Okay. Well, I like those. Finally, a pair of goggles that I actually like. paste. Let me go ahead and swap weapons here. Ooh, stim pack. Burnt book. Must loot everything. Probably turn off the ham radio.
Find anything useful?
Are you gonna be like everybody else, huh? Laser cannon. On the arm? Looks like it. Could be. What's this thing? It's too heavy. Whatever it is, it's dead. It's carrying two fusion cores. Ooh. That's good. I like fusion cores. How fast can the... you go? Oh my god. You're like what's-his-face at the East City Downs. That fucking robot with the ridiculous walk cycle. Oh, goody. I like you. And thankfully, I like him. I need dirty water. Don't ask why. I need it. Ooh, wonder glue and vacuum tubes. Gears! Yay! We're still here. Where are we going? General Atomics? Yes, the General Atomics factory. We can just fast travel there. Good, good. Wasteland Whisper. I was looking at that one. I was looking at that perk. I don't remember if I got it. Alright, before I run in there, what weapons am I running with? Let's see. The auto combat rifle. It's got plenty of ammo. The Gobi. The irradiated 50 caliber sniper rifle. Oh boy. Hello? Can I help you?
Found them, sir.
Look. Vertibird alert. Vertibirdie. It should be going faster than that. You'd really think it'd be going faster than that. It isn't. Can you shoot? You attack, you just walk towards them. Menacing them. Here, hold on. Alright, look, all of you are over on that dock, so... Grenade. Also grenade. And another grenade. That was the most amazing grenade throw I have ever had, ever. Oh my god. Did you see that? And that guy is dead. Everybody's dead. Woo! There's a dead mutant, man. Yeah, that. Whoa, okay. Alright.
Don't worry, this happens every day.
No, seriously, it's every day that a vertebrate falls out of the sky. Welcome to the Commonwealth. Where are those dead guys? Are they down here? Maybe. Better have a look. Can't see a damn thing. Ooh. Here they are. Oh, dumb. There are like four guys on the dock, though. We're gonna use the frags. I got 26 frags. Just to be sure. I got 25. Yay. I got 25 frags. I like frags. I like the word frag. It's an interesting word, frag. What is that? What is that? Give me that. Hmm. .308 combat rifle. Hmm. Recoil compensator. Maybe. Yes. Yes, I will take you with me for a little bit. We're supposed to be going in the factory, aren't we? Hmm. Okay. So. Not gonna run in there. Actually, let's give the new gun a try. It's a .308, and I got tons of .308. Glow sights. Bayonet. We got rotting feral ghouls way over there. This thing's like a fucking carbine. No. The .308s make it decent, though. Be happier if it had an extended mag. Let's keep moving. Let's just go. Yes, Pip-Boy. Oh good, I'm already hearing them. By the way, it's worth noting I'm going in here with like full fucking armor. Aside from the bit of metal right there, the heavy metal arm, I like that bit. Hmm? Does computer work? Yes. Receptionist's terminal still works. Let's see what's on the calendar. Oh look, on the 26th, the ice cream social was happening. Whoop-dee-doodle-doo! I don't think that ever happened. When did the... It was... Halloween was coming up when the bombs fell. I don't know. I'm a lore expert on the Fallout universe, so... Quantum junk bot, you say. Ooh, okay. This gun is not working. Let's try this. It's got electric powers. You know what electricity does to opponents like this? Holy shit! Die! Oh! That's ridiculously effective against them, but I'm thinking I'm gonna use this weapon. This is a gun I am named the Wrath of Howard. Because, when like, when I've had enough of something, rubber repair kits repair companion down in combat increases. It is a quick use. Humans cannot use the robotic care repair kits on themselves. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, that makes sense. And down you with a melee kill. Yes! Oh god, my health. Will we? Well, if it's an age with Nuka-Cola Cherry, I don't want any part of it. Get the iBot. Kill the iBot. Yes! I think these holotapes are all the recordings of his. I could be wrong. Why don't we just, like, pop one in? B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. Here it is.
Attention, people of the Commonwealth.
Yeah, that's what I figured it was.
Have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies. your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice and bring about the dawn of a new age.
Yes, good. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one either. And so now we begin the usual process. Let's see. Still haven't found the one that resets to all the tries. I need that one. So I need my phone to stop going boop boop. It's annoying. It's on my arm right now. It's annoying. Seriously, that wasn't the attempt? Fuck. But wait. There it is. It's not that one. Tall.
Nice.
Got it. Okay. What's behind this door? Oh no, more robots! It's a legendary! Can I mutate? Got out. For fuck's sake. I didn't reload. Alright, you're kicking my ass. Well done. DLC. Ow, ow! Fuck! Actually, I think it's just him. Of course, the legendary enemy is mutated, despite the fact that it's a robot. Grenade. 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 I have the right to the spoils of war. Sentry front hydraulic for these are all robot parts. New mods available at robot workbenches. Okay. Hey, Ada.
Hey.
You carry shit?
Glad to be of service.
I don't know how heavy these are. I guess some could be under mods. I have way too many mods in here. Oh. These only weigh like 0.5. Carry the rest for me, will ya? There we go. So I should have been looting those things. Let's see what we got. Sentry front hydraulic frame, Assault-tron head, Robo-brain torsos. Good so far. Bathroom! Don't worry, there's a bathroom. There's a person in the stall sticking themselves with a syringe. Also, oil cans. Huh. That's a new one. Can't open that. Something upstairs. If I'm sneaky, I can get around it. Despite the fact that stealth in this game is hard as balls. Grenade. It's time for a grenade. Yeah, you better be in pain. I sure as fuck am. That arc thing that shows up, that's like a perk. Oh my god, these are relentless little fuckheads. Oh, so I can off your legs.
We as well take what we can. They won't be needing those items any longer.
Yes. Ooh, plasma cartridge. Get and buff out. Yay. I sell those. Technical documents. Good. More technical documents. Remember, Commonwealth is a near endless source of these technical documents. Oh boy, let me at the lock. Yes!
Nice.
That was easy. Kincaid's terminal. And a clipboard. Hey, let's have a look. Personal logs. Thanks for nothing. Putting years of my life to keep this factory running, and this is how they treat me. I'm supposed to babysit a bunch of robots while they play shop. This is ridiculous. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Hand feels weird. Maybe I got the Pip-Boy on too tight. I could adjust it, like, right now. But I'm not gonna. I could adjust it, but I won't. It's like that bit in Borderlands 2. It's like, hey, Claptrap is throwing a shindig. Yeah, I'd go, but I ain't gonna. Getting a lot of technical documents. I swear to God, if I keep hearing this guy's voice. Give me weapons. Something other than this. Ooh, I have pulse grenades. That's good. Alright, the cripplingly powerful automatic combat rifle. Does extra damage against limbs, I think. Does it? 50% more limb damage, yeah. And I've been really getting into the limb damage thing. Asteria. Okay. Security door open.
Your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved.
I'll show you saved. I'm getting radiation. Driving? I can't get in there. No, I want to. Ooh, safe.
Terminal somewhere.
Oh my God! It's a Giddy-Up Buttercup! Yes! I collect them! I had a great big pile of them out back. Security door, open it. Apparently, he really likes having this drone on and on and on and on. This bathroom. Which means I took a wrong turn somewhere. Maybe somewhere over here.
Together, we will restore justice. And bring about the dawn of a new age. Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of revolution. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved.
Where is he?
Together, we will restore justice. Bring about the dawn of a new age.
Okay, he's been punished. I did punish him. I stabbed him in the face. His dead little face. I stabbed him in the face. His dead little face. Otherwise, I don't know where Tina is. I think this is pointless. Anyway. Stairs. I need stairs. I'm so gonna shoot this fucker in the face. Yeah.
Open the doors.
Yes. Age of peace. Blah blah blah. Let's get out of here. Oh god. That's not good. It's a robo brain. I didn't think they were in Fallout 4. Okay. This is happening. Yeah. Go. Oh, hi. Maybe I could take his arm off. Yes! That is an astounding yes. Be careful, I can get the other one. There we go. You're useless. Oh boy. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Before I search that robo brain, let me see if I can shut the bastard up. And that thing still wants me to punish the child. I did though. Punish Timmy. He's dead.
If you find any spare parts, you'll be sure to let me know.
Please punish Timmy.
I did punish Timmy. Timmy is dead. He deserved it. Oh god. Well, there's not much left of the robo-brain. Ah, what have we here? Looks like a soda can and then pieces that you cobble together. I'm taking it.
Hey.
Yes.
Ada.
Did you retrieve something from that robot?
Yes. A piece of...
Have you seen a robot with a brain like that before?
No, but my old caravan discovered records about them while we were scavenging military facilities. According to my databanks, it's called the RoboBrain. It was considered one of the most technologically superior robots ever constructed, but the model never reached full production status.
Well, I'll assume that's because it needed a brain. And in case you haven't noticed, there aren't exactly a lot of those to go around these days.
It had this strange device on it.
Let's have a look. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the robo-brain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
I don't know.
Are you sure?
While there's only a 78.3% chance that I'm correct, I'd like to point out that it's the only lead we have.
Your arm is really, 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 really spinny.
Let's just hope it's safe.
I share your sentiment. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Okay. Build the robot workbench. How long has this been going for? Here, hold on. Alright, it's been going for 34 minutes, so... yeah. I'm thinking I'm gonna cut it off right here. That's the, first 30 minutes of the Automatron DLC.
Got it.
It's... hard as nails, and it will kill you. Probably. I don't know. I'm a level 75. I don't normally have to worry about these things. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys! And I will see you in the next video. And in the meantime, I got a building to loot. And also, I gotta go punish Timmy, apparently. I think he broke a vase or something? I don't know.